Hello everyone, Three Click Master Teepee, back in action. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Cormac's Bluff. As always, we'll be playing from the back tees, with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. Let's get out there, let's get after it, and let's get it done. It's 121, 127 with the elevation. Good shot on one. Not much to it, just hit it firm, right in the heart. It's 236, 240. Gonna try to land it short, you know, 4 or 5 yards and run it up there. Looking pretty good. Take that every time. Maybe just a hair more aim. And we drop the putt. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. Should come right back to it. And it dropped. One sixty-eight with the elevation. Turn in there, turn in there. A little bit long. Not very good. Not too much to this putt, though. Two 227. Trying to land this 4 or 5 yards short and run it up. Pretty good line. Pretty good line. Whew. That's a beauty. Tap that in for a Yahtzee. 5 in a row and -8 through 5. Just gonna hit this one straight up. See if it does like a one hop and stop. Yep, very nice. Crack open the opening six pack. It's 156 with the elevation. Turn in there. Yeah, that's looking really good. Little kick in birdie. Trying to get a one hop and stop. Maybe it comes back a small amount. But very nice. Uphill, not much to it. Nice and firm. .217, .221 with the elevation. Should be pretty good. Should just land short and release right up there. Looks like a little bit long. Yeah, a little bit long. Now I got some work left. Ah. Center cup. Nice little 12 under on the front nine. got here? Yeah, I just didn't want to overpower that one. Thought that might bring the rough into play. It's 201, 207. Get up there, land, just on the green. We'll take that. That's just a hard one to get really close. Be nice to drop this putt. Turn in there, baby. Tap in, birdie. Oh, that was close. Six with the elevation. Maybe one hop and it draws back just a little bit. Nice. Tap in, birdie. Turn in there, baby. Should be pretty good. Not bad. We'll take it. Nice and firm. Center cut. Down the pipe. We got 94. We'll try to see if we can get it to spin back. One hop and spin back. Yeah. It's 96. Looking for a little one hop and stop. Nice. Another tap in birdie. It's 116. Just give it to me. I could really use it. .158, .162 with the elevation. Got a little wind change here. A little change in the wind. Not very good. Not too difficult, just hit it nice and firm. Well, unless I can pull off an eagle here, I'm gonna fall short. .108 would be nice. And I got it, and I pulled it just a hair at the top. I don't think it really mattered. Obviously, we would love to make this chip. Come on, baby. Do it. Nah. I gave it a good run. Too much of a run, actually. .158, .164. Turn in there, baby. Whoa, whoa. Holy. Oh. Not good. Not good, but we make the putt. That's a nice little 21 under par. I got too aggressive on 17. I knew that if I was able to make that chip, that would give me a chance to shoot a 49. But I left myself much more of a putt than I should have. Thankfully, I was able to drop it. And then on 18, just a piss poor shot, really. I'm gonna go back and take a look at that one. I did make the double breaker, so that was nice. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you would, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.